I hope you ladies make it for your lovers or you men make it for yourself. There's no shame in needing a little help, you know? Channel, and today, new location, new setting, new everything. Because today, your girl's gonna be making a Jamaican Guinness punch. So, basically, this drink is for all the men. Men. Women, you could drink it too, but you know, Jamaicans, we drink, we give these to the men to build up their back, you know, so they got strong. So they got a strong back, or whatever they say. But yeah, today your girl's gonna be making rum, not rum, dragon punch. First thing you need is actually this, because I don't use my teeth to open bottles. These are the ingredients that you're gonna need to make your Guinness punch. And all the man them need their strong back and something. Can't just drink sugar water, you have to drink some strong to build up yourself. You got nutmeg, condensed milk, Irish mash, supplegent, Malta, a little vanilla, old label, so a little bit of brandy, the most important thing, jagan, and then you have a little rum. So guys, I'm gonna show you how you make this drink. You see the ingredients, them? Go shop, go buy it. And I'll show you how you do that in a second. First ingredient. So, you know, you go. I got a big pitcher. Americans say pitcher. I say jug. Got a big jug that you're going to be mixing your drink in. And a spoon. A wooden spoon. Okay. So, you get your dragon like this. You tilt your... I know you know it's something different and it's not the dragon. You get your dragon, you tilt your glass or whatever, you pour it down the side. I don't know if you can see me clearly, but you pour it down the side. That way in a fry top, you know them way in a fry top. Mm-hmm. You put a whole dragon in. Then you get your Malta. Super more. I don't, me personally don't like it, but a lot of people like it, not me. You do the same method because you don't want your drink frothing up. You know what I mean? You don't want to pour it down the side. So in here you have a big mix of dragon and super malt. Alright. So guys, you know me, technical difficulty queen. After I put that, I put the supplegent in, and then I put the Irish moss in, and Jamaicans say Irish mash, and then I put one third of the condensed milk in. I'm a bit, the vibe kind of died because I don't understand these camera memory full. Like, I'm not deleting my 2300 picture. No, thank you. Anyways, then I put some vanilla in. 2 cups full of vanilla went in. And now I'm gonna add a little bit of nutmeg. You can grate a nutmeg if you want, but We got the powder one. Make life a little bit easier. Just gonna sprinkle a little bit in there. Just right. And then you're gonna put a little tiny, little teeny tip of this cinnamon powder. When I say a small amount, guys, a small amount. Don't overdo it. It's cinnamon. You can't even, you know? Like one teaspoon. Yeah, one teaspoon. But you know, Jamaicans, we freehand everything, so. And then, you know it's time for the leak. You know it's time for the leak. You know it's time for the leak. Yeah, then now you add your alcohol. Not like alcohol in it, but add your brandy, which is gold label. Not too much. Just a little bit. This, you can't give people measurement because it all depends on like your alcohol intake and how much alcohol you want. And then you add some white rum and you mix it up. Not too much white rum. And now you mix. Guys, I'm so upset that you guys miss parts of it, but do you know what? Technology, eh? I told you what to use, no? You know what to use, you know how to do it. So go do it for your man, your husband, whoever you need to have a strong back. Hopefully not people, man. So you guys can see, that's how it looks. Also, guys, if you have Jamaican rum cream, you can add that. But we won't be doing that today because alcohol all week, quarantine is driving us crazy. We can't be just living on liquor, you know what I mean? So we won't be adding that. And that's it, guys. A straight, easy, simple. Now you add a little, you leave it to cool, or you add a little ice in it. And a little ice, I'm not gonna wait. And smells beautiful. Oh, no, my back will go strong. I'm playing. Thank you all so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for tuning in and watching my Dragon Punch tutorial. I hope you ladies make it for your lovers, or you man make it for yourself. There's no shame in needing a little help, you know. And enjoy the drink. It's a great drink regardless whether you have a partner or not. So thank you. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.